Hey, Breyer lovers, welcome back to Meadow Breyers. yes, my set is a mess, but it'll all be good in the long run. It's just for this video. I mean, for Casey's interview last time, I filmed that, like, today. I'm filming 5 videos a day now, which is crazy. On the weekends and fall break, I am on fall break. So, you probably already know that if you're on my live. But anyways, I'm gonna be doing the stablemate alphabet. And I'm pretty sure no one has done this before. So, I'm so glad I might be the first. I'm pretty sure no one has done this before. And the rules are, it has to either be a series name, like a show name, like an actor name, like Bella's is Zoelle, or their real name, or a last name. So it could be like Smith or Anderson for their last name, like in a series. So let's get started. This letter is A, and I chose A is for Antantopia. Look at him, isn't he adorable? Not really to me. I'm joking, he's cute. But here's A is for Bolt. C is for Clarissa. D is for Dylan. And if you guys can guess, it's kind of easy. And E is for Ebony. This is a temporary name. F is for Faith. In fact, I do not have the horse name with a G. I'm gonna place her with Faith because somebody suggested this to me, and it's Georgia. So now I have A, B, C, D, E. F, G. Now moving on to H, I don't think I have any H's, but I'll check. I have no H's. I is for Iceland. J is for oh gosh. J is for Joshua. K is for Casey. I'm replacing Dylan with Don. because Dylan's name is Link, so that's L. N is for Michael. Have no N's nor O's. P is for Pearl. Q is for Queen. R is for Rusty. And S is for Sunkissed. T is for Trotter. I have no.
Yes, ma'am.
I have no U's nor V's.
U is for Wind Dancer. Oh my.
W is for Wind Dancer. I have no X's like most people. Y is for L. And Z is for Zoelle. A part of the challenge is counting how many letters of the alphabet you have. And if you have all 26 letters of the alphabet, then you win the challenge. Congratulations, I'll draw you something. Like if you win, you just tell me whatever you want me to draw, and I will. Oh my gosh. Stop. Okay. And if you don't have all 26, then it's perfectly fine, nor do I. But let's see how many I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I'm 20 beans of the alphabet. Like 70 something of them. I do have a lot of B's and a little bit of Y's and not a lot of Z's. And I probably forgot a lot of their names because I did. And a lot of new beans I don't have names for. Like King Bean and Meadow and Harmony. Probably like Prince or something. But, yeah. For this challenge, I nominate Harmony Hooves, Shady Brewers, Wild Hooves, and also, who else? So I want those three YouTubers to do this challenge and see how far they get. It'll probably be a lot easier since they all have way more unique names than me. But let's see if they can beat 20. If you can, I'm gonna watch your video and see if you did, and if you do, then I will put you up like,
yes, ma'am.
The highest number. And whoever has the highest number or has all 26 of the alphabet, then I will draw anything you want. I will not be able to send it to you, but what I will be able to do is just put your name on it and save it for you in like a special file or something. So I'm looking forward to see what all you do and how you do this. This was extremely fun, and it was hard because, you know, you don't really pay attention to what the first letter of your being's name is. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you have a safe and fantastic rest of your day. But wait, do not go just yet. Hit that like button. With that, have a fierce, have a safe, fantastic rest of your day. Bye-bye.
Miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh.